We'll come back soon. We'll come back soon.
Yggdrasil. It's been too long. I'd forgotten. Beauty.
Tyr, in your travels, did you ever hear the giants talk about Loki?
I'm sorry. That name doesn't sound familiar. The giants are... were... very private people.
Makes sense.
Perhaps after a rest. A treehouse.
Lord Tyr, you're really alive.
Am I? I wonder.
Okay.
He's just tired. I promised him some food and a room to rest in.
Ah, of course you did. Well, let's see what we can do. Please, come inside.
We'll be right in. So, can we talk about what to do next?
There is much to consider. We will speak in the morning.
Oh, okay. In the morning.
Still, hold still!
Oh, much better. Thank you.
See? Sleep tight, Tyr. I'm gonna turn in. Big day tomorrow.
So, Tyr! Sounds like promises were made.
What are you thinking, brother?
I am thinking. I want things to be the way they were.
Well, I'd like to claim a tree again. Certain ships have sailed.
I just wish Atreus were not so restless. I care only for his safety.
I know, brother. But holding him too tight won't keep him out of danger. The lad's determined to make a few mistakes of his own. And I hate to say it, I think Tyr might be one of them. I've never seen a man broken so completely.
His pain is fresh. Expect too much.
Aye, perhaps. Pity Freya still wants to kill you. That's an ally we could use.
That is not an option.
No, I don't suppose it is.
Trouble sleeping.
Ah! Shh! You cannot sneak up on me like that. There's something I have to do in Midgard.
What? Without me? I thought we were partners.
We are. Just wasn't sure you'd want to join me. I'm visiting an old friend.
Oh, I see. Or possibly not doing that, taking into account she's determined to murder you.
She wouldn't really.
Oh, look, I think it's lovely that you see the best in people. I really do. And I want you to continue to see the best in people by not getting yourself murdered.
But we need her. It's worth the risk.
Is it, though? How about I suggest an alternative? Something much less risky, but maybe could give you some answers.
What are you talking about?
A certain old friend you haven't seen in a while. A very giant friend.
Jormungandr? Did you find him?
Why don't I show you? It's just on the way to the vengeful goddess who wants you dead, so it'll give us some time to decide about not going there.
So, you know where Freya is?
No, no. I mean, yes, but look, let's just talk to the snake first, and then I won't take you to Freya. How's that sound? You brought your key of Yggdrasil. I seem to have dashed out without mine.
Huh. You got sick of having house guests that fast?
What? No. I could just use some fresh air. Is all.
Well, I hope you like the cold.
Could we swing by your cabin first? Will your furry friend be joining us this time?
No. I meant to tell you. Fenrir's dead.
Oh. I'm very sorry to hear that. As wolves go, he was always very clean. And I'd offer to give you a hug, but why traumatize either of us further? Okay. Caught a whiff of something awful near the Helheim Tower. Remember how to get there?
Yep, just past the oarsmen. But that's what makes you think Jormungandr's nearby?
I know what I smelled.
Okay. Well, a lot's kinda happened. And I need answers. A chest.
Not so easy, huh?
Shut up! Get off of-
So, what's been going on?
So, Father said I cast a spell when Fenrir died, but I don't know what he's talking about.
Accidental magic? That is disquieting.
Accidental magic's not all. I sort of turned into a bear.
A bear?
Including the slobber?
Yeah. Bet I lost control. Frey knows magic better than anyone. She could help me.
But not giant magic.
Fine. We'll do it your way then, Sin. A huge venomous snake seems much safer.
It's... venomous? Shoot the barrel. It's got soundstone on it, too. Yes! Feels good, right?
So, Tyr's arm.
Your father owed Thor a blood payment. And, well, he got it.
Wow, great story.
Anyway, is that likely to happen again? Sudden, uncontrolled bear rampage?
Beats me. We've got company. Got my back?
They're literally made of filth. I'm not touching-
Who said you need to touch them?
I like the way you think. Okay, here goes nothing! That's some quality craftsmanship!
A little help would be nice.
Okay, right. I'll just take this, you dirty pile of rocks. Don't touch me!
Wow, Sindri. Harsh word. I'm sure he'll recover.
Shut up. You want my help or not?
All right, all right.
Give me a second!
Thanks for sacrificing so many objects from your bag of tricks.
Well, you clearly need the help.
Oh, whatever. Giyoppa! Shoot. I think the lift switch is broken. You can fix it, can't you? Or does your brother have all the talent after all?
Depends. Is your father all the muscle?
If I say yes, you realize you're confirming Brock has all the talent?
There! Let's get going.
Why are you worrying so much today?
I just need to look out for the people I care about. Keeps bad things from happening to them.
Freya wouldn't kill me. And Jormungandr's probably not even there. Besides, he likes me. He's only eaten me once.
I had conveniently scrubbed that from my memory.
Well, we're here. Told you he's gone.
Well, have you tried calling him?
Blowing the horn's the first thing we tried.
I'm not talking about the horn.
Yormuteyum! Senu!
That's not weird at all.
Good talk. Ironwood. What do you think it means?
It means we should have stayed home. Let's head back.
Door's frozen. Maybe I can...
Would you just let me do it? So what was your plan anyway? Just stroll up to the old Valkyrie Council Circle and hope Freya's in a good mood?
Well, now that I know where she is, yeah, exactly what I'm gonna do.
Fuck! Don't tell Brock I cursed. He's unbearable when he's smug.
Look, Baldur tried to kill her. We had no choice.
I'm not sure she sees it that way.
Well, I'm not gonna ask her. Besides, they were your arrows.
You're absolutely right, which is exactly why I'm recommending we don't do this.
Yappa!
Well, that's quite enough excitement for one day.
No way. We're so close.
Oh dear. Maybe this is a sign.
Don't be a baby. I'll catch you. Promise not to drop you this time.
I...
Fine. Just step between the realms then.
You know it doesn't work that way. Though sweet Vessel, I wish it did.
See? Was that so bad?
I sincerely hope I never have to do it again, if that's what you're asking. My shop! Well, if I can't stop you, then this is as far as I go. I'm gonna stay and fix this.
Suit yourself.
Hit the fire pot!
Yoppa! Sweet. Just keep going. Brock says some people run better on chaos. I think he's right.
What makes you think that applies here? This is life and death.
And this is Ragnarok. We can't just do nothing and we're out of options.
Living. Living is an option.
Okay. Now which way to the council? As long as I go up and forward, I think I'll get there eventually. Yeah, sounds right. Need to destroy the sonic piece first. All right, I just need to get a different angle on the sound. Me now. He would lose it. I wouldn't have to hide things if he'd just trust me.
How can I trust you if you lie?
Actually, that's a good point. Maybe if you listen to me.
Could I not say the same?
Well, where do you think I learned it from?
Jump up!
Going up. Wonder what Mom would do. Why don't you trust her? Why won't you tell me? Going the right way. Really wish I had a compass. Nightmare!
Hello down there.
Hey, come to your senses yet?
Yes, I mean, I'm not changing my mind.
Ha! You do have doubts. Hey!
Like you never do? Better than having regrets.
I'm not sure I agree with that, but by all means, keep going and you might find those too.
Yep, that's the door. Hey, Freya! What? Can't I pay an old friend a visit? Nothing wrong with that, right? I mean, just because I'm responsible for the death of your son doesn't mean... Okay, yeah. Should probably avoid mentioning that. Is that Freya? Am I wearing this around my neck? The arrow tip that killed your son? That's a great question. I'm so dead. Here goes nothing.
here!
You should have stayed with Sindri.
Wait! Stop!
Your father. Where is he?
Not here!
He sent you?
No! He doesn't know!
You shouldn't have come. He took my son. What makes you think I won't do the same?
You're better than this.
You would stake your life on it. What do you know of me?
I know you haven't killed me yet. So while you're thinking it over, why don't you let me go and I can tell you why I came?
You mean to plead for your father to save your breath. His fate is sealed.
But you know who's to blame for everything.
I cannot get to Odin. Nor do I need to. Ragnarok will take him.
Yeah? Well, what if I told you that he came to Midgard? He came to us! Offered peace if we don't move against him! Claims Ragnarok's already been averted.
He lies.
Maybe. But if you know Groa's prophecy, you know it depends on an army of giants.
The giants wait for war in Jotunheim.
No. I've been there. There is no giant army. There are no giants at all. Just me.
You.
In Jotunheim, we learn the truth. My mother was the last guardian of our people in Midgard. And that's not all. The giants have prophecies about me. They know me as Loki. I think maybe I'm supposed to help stop Odin, somehow. But since all the giants are dead and you won't fight Odin, then you've already won. Why aren't we working together? Now that you can fight again!
I am far from whole!
Okay. Okay. But we found Tyr. Maybe if you spoke to him...
Tyr's alive?
Yeah. We broke him out of Svartalfheim.
Impossible! The Nine Realms are closed to all!
No. We opened up the way. We just don't know where to go next. But if we all band together...
Enough. Enough! Leave this place. Go and do not return. Go before I change my mind. Do not expect the same mercy for your father.
Where's your necklace?
Huh? Oh! I was thinking and I, got rid of it.
She took it, didn't she? Today was your lucky day. So, tell me, how did it feel to run on chaos?
I...
I just fixed that!
Erebahuta!
Need a moment! Oh. Nice
I'll repair it later. Let's get out of here before something else tries to kill us.
Yeah, good idea.